What's up, internet? We're doing one chair review a month for the rest of the year. Last month, we looked at a fabric gaming chair from Muso, which was around 5,000 plus pesos. This month, very opposite yung tinitingnan natin. No brand, generic ergo chair I got from Lazada for 1,700 pesos. Usually, you hear fabric, you think gaming chair, tapos ergo chair naman, mas office type yung setup niya. So, saan ba bagay itong upuan na to? And is it worth your 1,700 pesos? But before that, definitely you will not need 1,700 pesos to activate your Windows if you use our sponsor.
Sawa ka na ba sa unactivated Windows mo? Well, lucky you! Pinakabago mula sa cdkeyoffer.com. Windows 10 and Windows 11 activation codes. Legit, safe, at pinakamura. Madali lang umorder.
Hanapin ang Windows version na gusto mo. Piliin ang preferred payment method. Wala pang 5 minutes, nagsisigi ka na para sa Windows mo.
Marami na kaming natulungan!
Dati, sad and depressed ako. But now, I found the love of my life!
Dati, aimless and walang purpose ang life ko. But now, I'm a world-class Zumba instructor!
So, web developer ako and content creator for a YouTube channel. And ngayon, ganun pa rin ako pero activated na yung Windows ko.
Kaya ako naghahanap ka ng legit, mura, at original software.
Check out cdkoffer.com.
Check out cdkoffer.com.
Check out cdkoffer.com.
First things first, actually getting the chair. I ordered it from Lazada on August 10, got it August 13. Super easy to order, super fast delivery, no muss, no fuss. For the assembly, there aren't a lot of parts to the chair, unlike, let's say, a chair na may footrest. So assembly was fast and straightforward, but not easy if done by yourself. Yung pinakamalaking problema, yung chair part. Screwing the chair part to the backrest, and it's difficult because you have to screw in the chair without seeing the hole. You can't see the hole that you're shooting for. You're blindly fiddling with the screw while you desperately try to hold the chair in place on top of the backrest. Nagawa ko in the end, pero medyo frustrating siya. Before we get to the chair itself and its build quality, I want to note that I got the chair in white gray, and the white really makes it pop a little bit. Mapapansin mo siya in a good way. Especially if your setup is mostly black like mine, tapos yung monitors mo rin black. Yung nakakasira lang sa white-gray effect are the wheels. The wheels are black and they really stick out in a bad way on a white chair. White wheels would have been great for the look of this chair. Dapat tinodo na nilang white. Onto the chair itself, I'm 5'9", around 145 pounds, and I'm mentioning that because many times, if a chair is comfortable, depends kung bagay siya sa measurements of the user. So for me, was this chair comfortable? Surprisingly, yes. Everything has a cheap feel, plastic arms, wobbly frame, but the actual use of the chair was comfortable. The chair portion, the butt support, actually feels firmer than the much more expensive Muso chair. So it's something you can stay on for a long time. The backrest portion is not taut by any means. Hindi siya stretched very firmly on the frame, but gives good support for the back and is comfortable. The lower back support, which is the plastic arch at the back of the chair, does allow you to rest your back without poking your lower back or making you feel that you're resting on hard plastic. Mesh is more porous than some ergo chairs I've experienced. Mas butas-butas siya, which might make it look cheap, but it does let more airflow in. Headrest tilts up enough that I can rest my head easily. I usually have it mga 3/4 of the way up, and headrests are really important to me because I often lean back all the way and I want something to catch my head when I lean into a chair. This headrest does that without butting into your neck, which would make it uncomfortable. The wheels are rolly, okay naman, they get the job done. The chair arms go up, which is actually useful when you want to, let's say, work on a laptop in a more relaxed position and your arm span is a little wide. Hindi ka boxed in by the chair arms. And another plus, it's surprisingly easy to get into a non-traditional seating position. So an Indian sit or an Indian sit with one knee on the armrest, this is how I usually end up working, shifting between different angles, and oftentimes my feet are not firmly planted on the ground. So I know, bad for ergonomics, but that's how I end up working. And all of that is easy to do with this chair because it's so minimal. That minimalism is a good thing, but it's also a bad thing. The main downside to this chair is its size. It's a bit small, undersized. Like, it's a grade school desk, but you're in high school already. Grade school desk, grade school chair. I mean, you know, you get that feeling na nag-graduate ka na, pero nasa maliit ka pa rin. The chair doesn't rise up as high as most chairs, and while it seats me just fine, the small size leaves me feeling a bit hemmed in sometimes. Parang hindi naman siya masikip, pero feeling mo masikip. Larger size individuals might want to give this chair a pass. The chair might take your weight, but its small size might make it feel more like a toy than an actual piece of functional furniture. And this chair can be wobbly. It shifts when you move your weight around sometimes, like when you pitch forward. The chair also sometimes tilts forward a little. You're never afraid na mahuhulog ka, but the lack of a solid base, or more perhaps the where the stem is attached to the actual seat, yun parang medyo may pagkukulang. There is also the occasional creak when you use it, but to be fair, those are infrequent. Overall though, this is a fine intro chair for both work or gaming. Very good value for money. It's kind of like the little train that could. You don't expect much from it, so it's a pleasant surprise when it's not only passable, but actually a good, not bad chair as well. The usual joke for entry-level chairs is bumili ka na lang ng monoblock. Actually, a monoblock is around 230 pesos. So one of these ergo chairs is roughly around 7 monoblocks. Definitely, you will be a lot more comfortable in this chair than 7 monoblocks. It punches above its price, so if you're looking for a chair but budget is a bit tight, it's easy to recommend this one. You get more than what you paid for. There are shortcomings at this price, but overall, well worth the total price. Thanks for watching.
Paminsan, may nagtatanong kung may kilala ba kaming computer shop na trusted, yung hindi ka lolokohin. Actually, meron. Kami. Full-service PC store ang Hardware Sugar. Nagbabenta kami ng PC components. Nagbabenta rin kami ng fully assembled rigs. We clean computers. Kasama na rin yung excellent cable management namin and CPU cooler repasting sa cleaning. We also clean and repaste GPUs. Nasa Makati yung physical store namin, and you can also buy from our site www.hwsugar.ph na 100% palaging up-to-date yung inventory dun. Kung in-stock yung item sa amin, available yun sa site. We also ship nationwide. Thanks for watching, and maybe one of these days, magkita tayo sa shop.